Okay. Finally got it to work. Hopefully it'll stay up. This is Among the Sleep. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it.
I
hope it stays running, because it's been crashing on me, and I just now got it to actually go with the intro. Okay. If you don't know, you play as a toddler in this game, 2 years old. And that's moving by itself. Always a good sign. Gonna turn down the sound a little bit, because it is a little loud in my ears. And that's the purpose, but, you know, a little. Okay. I'm gonna stay away from the spooky door. Okay. You're actually faster if you crawl. Because you're a baby. Yeah. Everything's bigger. I can't open the door because it's too high up. So, try dragging. Pretty simple stuff, you know. I don't deal well with dark hallways and whatnot. And sound effects. Those to stay closed. Oh, man. Thank you. Let's open it up and see what's inside. That's always a good idea. My teddy bear.
We need to find your mother.
Okay, so now I have my teddy bear. Those doors are really, really loud. All the sound effects are really loud, actually. It's kind of unsettling. Oh, good. Let's walk towards the growling noise. This little kid is surprisingly adept at walking downstairs. Ah, shit. This place looks like it's just completely safe. Down and crawl. Okay, just lightning. That's all it is. Just lightning. Oh God. Not, fucking shit. Nose itches. Okay. Nice little hidey hole. Oh shit. I don't like anything I'm hearing right now. Okay, let's see what's around the corner. See a fucking thing. Fuck. I dark room like this is like every single fear. Ugh. Okay. This won't end well. Okay. Okay, fuck that. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Let's go. Oh god. Oh fuck. Holy shit. Oh my fucking god. Close. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck this. Fuck this. I'm done. I'm fucking... I cover my hands to go to the pause menu. That's fucking brilliant. I'm done. Oh god.